outside of it being somewhere over here. Let's go visit the ancient basin proper for now. Believe this unlocks a door for me. This stuff that I've gotten, by the way, unlocks a door for me. It's also possible to get into here through the bottom. Hello. Right. There we go. Welcome to the beehive. Are you okay? Huh, you are a bunch of bees inside of somebody. That's terrifying. This is the safe direction. It is not, apparently. Because that is a terrifying bee. Its butt opens up and it has a mouth. This feels like it's the appropriate way because it has that thing in the way. So let's go the other way again. Let's see what's over here. Huh. Bench. There we go. Alright. So, map. You just go out and around and go up that one path. Go ahead and get the tree prepped for it too. Bees seem to have taken over, though. Like, they seem decently well off compared to the others. Might be wrong, but... Oh, you can jump pretty high. Oh, I didn't even check whether or not I got all of those for... Tree. Okay, we got everything. Oh, geez. Okay, hit for two. Why don't you? Just curious about the ground level here. Leave that in place for now, then. Those get broken. Mostly curious here now. What's asleep? I'm learning them. That way. We've got good cash in here. Something around here. Guy to bust this open for me. Lou? Thank you. Another mask. A little curious where this goes. Ah. Alright, let's see where this one goes, because we checked part the way over there. Hello. I will come and do something about that later. But we now have an easy entrance into here. There's not a nearby bit, though, so let's just deal with it as is. Kind of want to, I just go all the way back and no. Or wait. Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way back because I've cycled back on myself already. I'm gonna go sit on a bench just to get an idea of where I am. And since I'm doing the bench thing, I may as well also get the mushroom cap thing situated. Wow. I've explored a lot more of that than I thought. Stick you off, stick you on, stick you. Oh, you're size 2. Okay. Let's go with something. Thank you for the souls. What else we got? I forgot about you guys popping out of him. That's fine. Yeah, it's the breakthrough. Right, I wanted to go visit the mushrooms. Let's go that way instead. Well, this isn't terribly out of the way. It seems like... ow. He's gonna move across to a bunch of them. I may as well... shouldn't trust the eye they gave you. Reply on your own instinct, or rely on your own instincts. If you've got a keen nose, use it. Lost, and while you're hunting for secrets, beware those are hunting you. Those who are hunting you. Oh, excuse me. Something's wrong with him. I don't know what. There you go. Heal up again. We just push our way forward. There we go. And none the wiser. I think this is probably gonna be... Hello. Hello. Boss fight. Hive Knight. Okay. That's neat. Oh geez, you just puked up a bunch of babies. Oh come on, I got the heal off. I know I did. This. That's easy. Crit back is less so. It's not terrible. That midway point is about where we're... There we go. Oh, I was panicking in that last moment. Because I did not want to die again. Okay. Let's go. I keep doing that. There we go. Sorry about the... Oh, jeez, he exploded. Oh, never mind. Sorry. Hive blood. Stew. Golden nugget of the hive's precious hardened nectar. Heals the bear's wounds over time, allowing them to regain health without focusing soul. Hey, these are wasps, not bees, aren't they? Oh, hello. My knight, at last you are Hive Queen Vespa. At last you are freed. Small thing, I know you're kind. If you attempt to resolve your past, then I know I am not the queen you seek. It is the pale beings that bear blame for your nature. Though this hive exists within Hollownest, we play no part in its attempt at perpetuation. Fair enough. Thank you. Goodbye. That is a big queen in the background, though. And we're actually out of here. Let's see what... A lot of the health items are super... like, costly to use. Wait. Going the wrong way. You piss off, please. This isn't even the way out, really. But that's fine, we'll get rid of you two, and I'm curious how you sit in the mix. And I guess I don't need that, so stick you on. That replaces a few other things, really. Okay, that's not that bad. Most fights would end by then. Or not end by then, but most of the time that would just be some nice fights. Alright. I would like the tram pass, please. Or the tram, please. I think there's a thing I can go visit in the ancient basin now. Next up. I kind of forget that the trams are resting places. We've got a few more minutes to go. Yeah, we've got somewhere to be down here. This, which I've already paid for. The bench should be through here, yeah. Let's just re-up on that. The nervous thing is when you're gonna get hit a bunch of times with the honey, you're very much going to be skeptical about when it's going to be fine. Oh, it was here. Hello. Sure enough. Deep blue stone atop a dais. Okay. Ow. Ah. I don't really need this, but whatever. It is here. Huh? The abyss. Scary. Checking both ends of this as well as I can manage, I guess. Hi. Yeah, that looked familiar. Okay. This shriek. Alright, so it's more damage. Ooh, that's scary. Intimidating. There's a few things to be done down here, I guess. Hello. Sure. Actually going to do here is find my way back to the very top. I'm going to get an eye of what this place is by visiting that bench real quick. I assume we need to go back in there, but let's see. Hmm. because it wants... I'm curious about this. It wants that... I think that thing wants a bunch of life. So I just have to get to it. This is probably enough. All right, don't take damage. Dumb way. Oh. And it's counting however many. 5, 6, 7. I might have gone overboard. I believe I did. That is a lot of health, though. Oh. Ow. Oh, crap. This is also non-coverable. Okay. I'm gonna hate getting out of here. Hello, where are you? Lifeblood core. Oh. Hello. Wait. Is there something else to be found in there? Nope. Wait. Okay. Just take this and go the other way. For now. Seem to give you anything. That's fine. Because I would like to kill a number of them. Sibling. 12 more to decipher the hunter's notes. Cool. A lot of them share a mask. I believe I was told that I can't access this area once we're done here. It's probably not true, but whatever. get all of this handled. I really do feel like I might have missed something. Oh yeah, we also have this. There we go. Now we proceed. This could be dangerous. Hello. Not okay. I'm still good on health overall. There's siblings out here too. Curious. Oh, it just doesn't let you through. Gotcha. The more of them there are, the creepier this gets. That is impressive. I'm guessing it's so I can get across down here. Seems that way. I didn't expect them to put two of these as close together as this. Hello. Shade cloak. Dash, yeah. The cloak dash their enemies and their attacks without taking damage.